Where that came from is, first of all, I grew up in Indiana, which was in the same, I mean, Roseanne was supposed to be in Elgin, Illinois, which is basically the Midwest. The creator of the show, Matt Williams, also grew up in Indiana, okay? So he and I connected immediately on that. So we kind of got it. Now, for the combination of the houses that I had been in growing up in and his grandmother's house, which was in Evansville, Indiana, and he even had pictures of his grandma's house. And we looked at them and we pointed at things, and sure enough, there was that Afghan. And I looked at it too, and I looked at him, I said, yeah, well, we gotta have one of those, you know? And so, it was so often that writers write what they know about or what they grew up with or what they, you know, and same with designers, you know, if we grew up in an environment, boy, it becomes a lot easier for us because we get it, we understand it. So I took that and we combined those together. And as far as did I audition Afghans, I went to a lady who kind of specialized in selling those kinds of things, and she brought me in, you know, like, I don't know, five or six, and, you know, and I said, okay, well, that one looks like it's the right one. So, and it's kind of funny because that thing became so popular that I literally had to sew it to the sofa because I was afraid somebody's gonna, they were trying to steal it.
Right, right.
And, that sofa and the Afghan. Now the sofa, I went, I said, okay, where would they buy their sofa? So I went actually not far from here over to Sears, and there was, you know, I said, well, that's the sofa that they'd be buying. And it was kind of heavy duty because John Goodman was this big kind of heavy guy, so it had to look like it could, you know, take his kind of heavy duty plus the kids and everything. So he wanted something that looked sturdy, not, you know, fragile or lightweight. And so I got the sofa and we got the Afghan. But that sofa actually ended up going to and the Afghan went to the Smithsonian for, they had a big exhibit there of, you know, kind of the iconic stuff from TV shows. And that was one of them. I think they got the chair from All in the Family. I think, you know, that one, you know, they were trying to collect those kinds of things. And that was one of them, you know, was the sofa and the Afghan.